patrols ain't. Crouches keep the fighters coming, don't they? Bloody hell!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Thank you. Wachdienst. Seltsam.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Meine Füße sind eiskalt. An der ganzen Scheiße sind nur die Franzosen schuld. Alles hier so satt. Würden uns diese Bastarde nicht die Arbeit wegnehmen, hätte ich nicht zur Armee gehen müssen.
Was hast du gesagt?
Was war das für ein Geräusch?
Ha?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Der sagt, es gibt ernste Bedenken, weil einer unserer Frontabschnitte wegen ihnen bröckelt.
Die haben noch nie einen Graben unter einen Meter Front verloren. Angeblich lassen die sich nicht mal gefangen nehmen. Die kämpfen bis in den Tod.
Ich hab's mit eigenen Augen gesehen. Ich war mit einem Nachtkommando unterwegs, als wir plötzlich auf eine ihrer Stellungen gestoßen sind.
Mein Gott.
Ein Arschloch.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Avoid those spots. MG are trained on them.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.